morning, Russian military says it has killed the leaders of ISIS in an airstrike in May. Russia's foreign minister says Baghdadi and another senior group commanders were killed. The strike comes as leaders were meeting in the city of Raqqa.